We're gonna try the chicken cutlet. It's like a huge piece for 55 NT.
Where does the queue start from?
Cut it under you, and you can make it smaller than normal one.
across the road and almost got banged by a scooter. But maybe it's the scooter won't have like injury more than me because I just ate a lot in Shilin.
Okay. We came a really long way until we found this shop. It sells Wanguan Jian and everything. So what happened was we've been to two shops before we finally found this one. And we actually saw this at the beginning when we were in Shilin earlier on. But we didn't cross the street because we were like fascinated with all the other stuff. And then after that, after walking, we were trying to find other things. We also tried to find Wanguan Jian and then just realized that it's. So we were just walking around and we saw this shop that sells a lot of t-shirts and I wanted to buy some for my friend. And then the guy who's manning the shop is a really nice guy. His name is called Wing. And he found out there were Singaporeans and he really nicely offered to help us find the places that we wanted to go to. And he recommended us to go to the Olatian shop nearest to the area because this is like really far away.
This is our endless search of the Owasin.
Okay, so a shout out to Wing. Thank you for helping us find the Owasin.
Okay, is it hot?
Okay,
I'll
just stay.